is Frank Wladyslawski for the News Herald, and early in the second quarter here, Cabrini is down 16-10. Huron lead 16-12.